नमस्कार, सुजाता हियर फॉर न्यूज प्लस व्यूज। टुडे वी आर एट द डीवियर्स एंड तनिष्क कोलैबोरेशन फॉर नेचुरल डायमंड ज्वेलरी एट द ताज लैंड्स इन मुंबई। यू कैन सी द एक्सक्विजिट डिजाइंस डीवियर्स एंड तनिष्क। दिस डिजाइन इज बाय, सो दिस इज अ होल सेट ऑफ नेकलेस प्लस इयररिंग्स। दिस इज व्हाट तनिष्क सेज, we manage over 40 million diamonds annually and produce 1.5 lakh diamond jewelry. This is monthly. Is certified for exceptional quality. Our distinctive diamond jewelry designs are loaded in Indian soil and crafted for the global citizen. So this is Tanish in collaboration with De Beers.
Yes. Would you like a demonstration of this?
Yes, please. I'm waiting. Yeah, I'm returning.
This is
the first. This is Tanish red carpet collection. With the matching earrings. Enchanted dress.
It's a new collection which is launched in Tanishq.
So it's available all over Mumbai and or only Bangalore?
All over India.
Mumbai. Okay, all over India. Great.
Collection is launched.
Wow, this is superb. And the earrings.
Yeah, the stones are very rarest. If you see the size of the stones,
yes,
it's very rare to get it. So that's the reason it is considered one of the rarest of rare stones.
South Indian collection.
Yeah. So this is, if you see, the setting is which is made in like cup setting type. The fully diamonds can be seen, and it's the setting has been come from long ago. It has come from years to years.
Okay, so that's the traditional.
Yeah.
It's called
Solitaire. Yes. So over here, like you can see the diamonds, you must have been seen, but these are the some diamonds which Tanish has made introduced. So in diamonds, after 100 years some changes has been brought by Tanish. So this, in this there are nano facets which has been introduced into it, so the sparkle of the diamonds will be completely different than the normal ordinary stones. This is everyday collection.
The Mughal Empire. This is the Indian legacy. India was the only place to find diamonds. Mughal Empire. The biggest group.
पाँच आपको जो अंदर है मशीन को निकाल देने कंपोज कर सकते हो, तो वो डायरेक्टली पर्सनल है।
Thank you.